Hello, welcome to yet another Mass Effect video where I talk. Yay. We are about to face Benezia.
You do not know the privilege of being a mother. There is power in creation. To shape a life, turn it toward happiness or despair. Her children were to be ours. Raised to hunt and slay Saren's enemies. I won't be moved by sympathy, no matter
what.
Liara's here because she's a member of my crew.
Indeed. What have you told him about me, Liara?
What could I say, Mother? That you're insane? Evil? Should I explain how to kill you? What could I say?
Have you faced an Asari commando unit before? Few humans have.
There's obviously no peaceful way to settle this.
Indeed.
Oh, Benezia. Sorry, commandos. How do we want to do this? There's one there, and Benezia can take you out very quickly. She's just got a pistol, but it's a nasty one. Well, I think I'll use that. Yeah, I wasn't sure if that was going to work or not. Jeez. Make sure Benezia can't hit you. Jeez. And she's hitting me. I gotta take out them damn commandos. This whole fight is kind of buggy and kind of crazy, but yeah, I think we can pull it off here. Let's see. Come on, take her out. And Liara's down already. Alright, here's an interesting situation. They're gonna put a commandos over here. I always shoot these. Liara, use a singularity. Boom! Got it. Rex crouched down, that would be great. And Rex is going down. Ah, hell. Let's see. Got her. Make sure no one's sneaking up from behind me here. Got those nice polonium rounds. We got Benezia over there trying to mess with me. I think she's around. All right, you two nincompoops. All right, where the hell are we? Follow me. I'm the only one who can pull us through the fire. Oh, son of a. Them snipers. Take those out. Yeah, just do a throw. She's getting weaker. Weaker! Okay. Now how do we do these guys? Let's see. Why don't we have her do a throw? I'll just do a sabotage. Someone has a sniper. Throw. Oop. I don't want to use that. There. Oh yeah, there's some bad dudes over here. shouldn't have thorium gas in my grenade. Thought I got rid of that. Alright, now for this part.
This is not over. Saren is unstoppable. My mind is filled with his light. Everything is clear.
I'll just stay focused.
I will not betray him. You will. You.
We just started watching the Next Generation Star Trek. Since Marina Sirtis does the voice of Bedezia. And I like her on that show. She's. I like her.
We met Shiava on Pharos. She told us about Sovereign's indoctrination.
It is a terror to be trapped in your mind, to beat upon the glass as your hands torture and murder. I was powerless, nothing but a tool for Saren. He sent me here to find the location of the Mu Relay. Its position was lost thousands of years ago.
How does something that big go missing?
4,000 years ago, a star nearby went supernova. The shockwave propelled the relay out of its system.
Okay, I took care of those two explosive containers. I'm already... She's just going to blab here for a while. And I'm already trying to figure out my plan of attack for this next bit, because it's tough, and I might die. It's just, it's tough.
Can I assume you found the coordinates?
2,000 years ago, the Rachni inhabited that region of our galaxy. They discovered the relay. The Rachni can share memories across generations. Queens inherit the knowledge of their mothers. I took the location of the relay from the queen's mind. I was not gentle.
You have to give me the location.
I transcribed the data to an OSD. Take it, please.
Knowing the relay's coordinates is not enough. Do you know where I plan to go from there?
Saren wouldn't tell me his
My dad, when he would play through this game, at this part, I'll say it when she says it, but he always kind of modified her. Oh, here we go.
I can't.
She says,
my ear, fingers on my spine.
My dad always ended that with, hands on my titties, but he would play it so dumb, but so funny to me.
You've always made me.
Okay. Time for battle. And it aims me the wrong way. Oh, thank God. You better haul ass here. Because Benezia can take you out too quick. Oh man, she's got barrier. Well, I do too. Quick. Ooh. Oh. Oh good, she ran that way. Oh no, she's back. Take her out. Liara's down again. What the hell does Rex have? Oh, I guess he has... No, wait. Does he have a pistol out? I hate that. Oh, what the hell is she doing? She never comes this way. What the... Oh, what the hell do I have that out for? Why? Run away! I'm gonna die. Shit. She never comes down this way. That is such bullshit, man. Run away! Well, this is the end for me. Man, she never comes down here to fight. Oh, and then Rex takes her out. That is bullshit. Now I got. Now the worst part is you gotta listen to that whole conversation again.
This is not
so we're gonna skip that bullshit.
My mind is filled with his light.
Start talking.
I will not betray. You must listen.
I failed. It happens.
It is a terror. He sent me here to find the location of the Mu relay.
Can I assume you found the core?
2000. I took the location of the relay.
You have to give me the location.
Knowing the relay's coordinates,
Saren would. You have to stop.
Mother!
Hands on my titties!
You've always.
Alright, and always aims you the wrong frickin' way. So we're gonna do it the way we did last. You know what? I'm just gonna take her out this time. I ain't leaving it up to chance. Oh shit, she used her barrier. Take her out. Come on, Rex, help me out here, buddy. I am getting not a lot of help here. I'm gonna hide over here. Where the hell is everybody? Oh, I'm dead. Oh, thank you, Rex. You came in useful. Uh-oh, it's gonna punch her. Shoot. Oh, thank God. But Benezia is coming. And we got these two butt munches here trying to help out. Come on. And here's Benezia. Yeah, those powers don't work too long on Benezia. God damn it, they're both down again. But I think it has Rex pulling out his pistol, not his shotgun. And those Asari are going to get back up to health and barrier, I bet. Oh man, it doesn't have me in run mode. It's like fucked up. Fucked up, I tell you. Take her out! Jesus. Oh shit, now Benezia is back up there. Oh, here she comes. Oh, this sucks. God, this sucks so much. Grenade! Man, that barrier is tough. I better use mine. Oh, good.
I cannot go on. You will have to stop him, Shepard.
You all there?
I still hear it like metal on metal squealing.
Metal on metal.
Mother.
Squealing. Squealing and reverberating. Little wing.
See you again with the dawn.
Squealing and reverberating.
Why? They always said that.
Blah. Blah. Too bad. Alright, now, as soon as you take a step here. The Rachni Queen will talk to us about colors and stuff. I always... This is sorry weirds me out. I wonder what this Asari's name was. I bet it was like Judy or something.
Serves as our voice. We cannot sing. Not in these low spaces. Your musics are colorless.
Musics? What?
Your way of strange, flat. It does not.
You're flat.
When we speak,
yeah.
One moves all.
This is going to be a fun conversation.
We are the mother. We sing for those left behind. The children you thought silenced. We are Rachni.
How are you speaking through her?
Our kind sing through touchings of thought. We pluck the
strings. Yes.
And the
touchings
other
of thought, plucking the strings.
She is weak to urging. She has colors we have no names for. But she is ending. Her music is bittersweet. It is beautiful. The children we birthed were stolen from us before they could learn to sing. They are lost to silence. End their suffering. They cannot be saved. They will only cause harm as they are.
I don't understand. Why are your children killing people?
These needlemen. They stole our eggs from us. They sought
needlemen.
Our children into beasts of war. Claws with no songs of their own. Our elders are comfortable with silence. Children know only fear if no one sings to them. Fear has shattered their minds.
I understand. A child left alone in a closet until she is 16 would not be sane.
I turned out okay.
All right. I don't think they'll give me much choice anyway.
Before you deal with our children, we stand before you. What will you sing? Will you release us? Are we to fade away once more?
There are acid tanks rigged up on that thing. Set them off. Millions of my ancestors died to put these things down. Don't.
Well, I feel like effing up this playthrough a little.
They let the Krogan go too far. This is a chance for us to atone.
I'm not banging you. Your opinion is. It only matters to me when we're having sex, okay?
You have the power to free us or return our people to the silence of memory.
You're done.
Make your peace with the galaxy. The Rachni are a dead race.
No. Stop feeling and think. Even if you disagree with Asari morals, you must see she could be an ally.
What's the matter? Are the Asari looking for a new species to cuddle up with?
Is our kind so frightening?
Yes. Asari morals, like the morals of your mother.
Songs? If you cannot have us as your obedient claws.
This time, stay dead.
Oh!
Race.
I didn't come here to bring back bugs, okay. F that. Yeah. I have a feeling that's not the last time we will encounter the Rachni. I've made my decision. Nobody questioned me.
I need to get my blood flowing. Find me something to kill.
Okay. Oh, I fucked it up. Oh, hey, it's Venezia. Wait a minute. Did I miss something? No. But there's a couple down here we can go to. Alright. Focus! Y. A. A. B. Ooh! Oh, what? I hit it! Okay. Y. X. A. Y. B. Oh, I needed that metagel. Oh god. Oh yeah, I gotta go kill those Rachni children. Whoop! 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 Man, this thing is kinda chugging a little. Struggling. I know they enhanced this game for the Xbox One X, and I'll play it on there at some point. And I have it for the PS3 as well. But for the PS3, it had a lot of bugs, even if it looked a little crisper. Like, I would fall through the planets in my Mako, and the sound was out of sync with what was going on in the cutscenes. It was just weird. Maybe I can save this guy this time.
Are you here to secure the situation?
If by secure you mean shoot every monster I see, sure.
I am certain you are having strong feelings. But what has happened here?
Yes.
Is our fault. You understand?
But not for you.
I understand that we'll be dead soon. Talk fast.
Binary Helix found an egg. It was on a derelict ship. Thousands of years drifting. This was Rachni ship. Inside they find many eggs in cryogenic suspension.
They brought it here to wake it up?
Binary Helix planned to clone Rachni.
Binary Helix. Those bastards.
But when they get here, they find this egg is not a common Rachni. It is a queen. After she lays eggs, they move her to lift station. They are thinking that without her, they can raise the babies to be obedient.
Obviously, they were wrong.
This was exactly...
I'll probably die at this part, too. Making it through this mess of Rachni is pretty tough.
Her mind is shaping theirs. These Rachni are uncontrollable.
This is fascinating, but we don't have time to chat.
These Rachni are beyond saving. It is a sad thing, but they must be euthanized.
I can do that. You should see what I did to the mother. Oh boy.
I'm not familiar with the purge system.
It creates bursts of neutron radiation, kills everything within the station. Things beyond get genetic damage of varying degree.
How do we set off the purge?
Armin controls are nearby. All you do is insert the key. Then I will give Mira destruct.
Hey! He died! Keep moving. What does Rex have out? A pistol? Man, get out your shotgun. Please? Oh, I need to get the codes off the floor. Or off of his body. That's gotta hurt. Ooh. I'll do some lift. What else? A little bit more Spectre training. Medicine. Assault rifle. Decryption. A little bit of everything. Spread it out. Sometimes I spread out my points too much in these type of games. I don't focus on any one thing, and it kind of bites me in the ass sometimes. Alright.
Activate the neutron purge.
I'm sorry, but I can't do that without proper code authorization.
We'll try that.
That is not the correct code. Please report to security for arrest and interrogation.
What?
Activate the neutron purge.
I'm sorry, but I can't do that.
That'd be funny if it was like, I'm sorry, but you're locked out.
Code input, 875-020-079. Code Omega, local execution.
Verify code Omega execution in 120 seconds.
Let's get out of here. All right, let's barrier and let's get the fuck out of here. You just gotta keep running. Oh shit. Oh, they hit me with their slime of doom. Oh my god. Sometimes I try to stay there and pick off a few, but you get points for it, I think, but they'll just replenish and there's no way you can get out. Well, that's it for that. Job well done, everyone. Everything is dead. It's a beautiful day. Everyone get healed. And now we will be back on the Normandy. Landing.
What's our next move, Commander? Head for the Mu relay?
Not so fast, my squeeze.
Unless we know exactly where Saren's going, we'd just be wasting our time.
The Commander is right. We cannot rush off blind. We still need to learn more about Saren.
Who put you in charge? Did the commander resign when I wasn't looking?
I love the bottom line. I'm still in charge here.
We're all on the same team here, William. She's just trying to help.
Sometimes you gotta put her in her place, you know.
Crew dismissed.
Novaria report is away, Commander. Want me to patch you through to the council?
Patch him through, Joker.
Setting up the link now, Commander.
Is this report accurate, Commander? You found Rachni on Novaria?
Found them and wiped them out. Do you take pleasure in committing genocide, Shepard?
It was them or me, Chancellor. The choice wasn't hard.
The mission must always come first. Just be aware that your actions can have far-reaching consequences.
We'll be waiting for your next report, Commander.
Well, I haven't flirted with Ashley or Liara. So I shouldn't be getting... Well, I didn't get the cutscene. What can we do now? Done with Novaria. And I think I've been to every other planet. See, now I gotta remember what's in this one. Young Thoral, I've been there. That'd be a cool place to visit. Maybe. Oh, that's what this one is. It's the Majesty. Well, we'll land on Zawin. Take out some douchebags. Well, I guess I'll take Caden. Why? I don't know. We're gonna go all guys this time. Sausage fest. I mean, there's Garrus, but it's still, it's more like a... Some suits protect you from the level hazards. What's this? Debris. This suit does not protect me from a level hazard. A, Y, B, X, B! Alright, let's go take a look at what else this beautiful planet has to offer. La da da da. Do 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 do. I don't think it'll be this shepherd, but one of my shepherds, when I'm in Mass Effect 3, when I'm running to the beam, will get their crew blown up. Sometimes I think about going back, because I get the whole, it doesn't make sense to do anything other than destroy, because why would Shepard believe the Catalyst? Why would Shepard pick something other than what you've been working toward this whole time? And I get that argument. But for the sake of variety, I don't always pick destroy. And I think for this Shepard, I will. I'll screw up some. I don't know if he's going to pick destroy or not. I do want a low EMS destroy. I don't know if I can ever refuse the Catalyst. Because then you just die. And nothing, you lose the war. It's like, well, it really was for nothing, man. But, and I don't know. I don't know. How refusal wasn't exactly an original option. It's neat that it's there, but I hope they continue Andromeda before returning to the Milky Way. But for the sake of continuity, I believe refusal will just be one of those, hey, it's neat, you can do it, but it's not canon type things. But hopefully we get a little bit more with Andromeda before we return to a post-Reaper world universe. Yeah. Galaxy, whatever. Okay. The Milky Way. Oh, son of a biscuits. I forgot about this. These people are aggressive as hell. Take them out. This is a tough one. This is gonna be tough. Fortunately, I think I have a pretty high defensive ranking here. Oh, fuck! Caden, you dumb. I didn't up his armor. That didn't help any. Oh, that did. What is this mercenary's health? That one's done. This one is done. Caden is down.
You must die!
So you keep saying. But I've yet to see it happen.
Take cover! Come on, shield!
Good job, Garrus. You take her out. Oh, took her out, too. Oh, what's this one? Here he comes. Diddle-dun, 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 diddle-dun. All right, here we go. This is it. Man, don't make me come for you. Don't make me work for it.
Locked and loaded.
I feel like blowing that up.
I'm on it. Locked and loaded.
Another one bites the dust, and another one goes. All right. Alright, man, I need a clean sweep of the area. Whew. Don't really need him. Give me some of that metagel. For Caden. Who will get blown up anyway? So before I do Vermeier, I have to return. Well, I'm going to return to the Citadel. There are some more quests that open up and can do some stuff. Admiral Kahoku wants to talk. Nasana Dantius wants to talk. Got. Don't need any of it. I like how he's actually in a admiral outfit. But he wasn't an admiral. So it's like, well, what happened? Why is he in an admiral outfit? After these guys captured Captain Willem, did they like... were like, you're a captain. You think you're a captain. Then they tortured him and dressed him up in the outfit. Killed him. I'm thinking about it too hard. Alright, let's go. I'm missing good. What if I could. Can I hop down? I bet I could just jump down. Alright, we're done here. It has been a very hot summer. It's ending. We're into September now. But it has been in the 90s so much this summer that in my game room only has fans in it. Way too hot. And every day is mid-90s. Is there a Thresher Maw on this planet somewhere? We'll leave Novaria, and the one other planet we go to is just like Novaria. Alright, let's return to Normandy. There's a few other planets here. Of course, you find out in 2 that the Geth created that pattern. Oops. Antitara. Antitara. And of course, the elusive man's base is over here. Okay. Open this up. Let's go talk to some people. Not Caden, but Ashley, who I will be banging after I blow up Caden.
To see you here, sir. Thought you'd be chatting up, what's her name? To Sony?
Liara. Why would you think that?
Scuttlebutt says you got a bit of a thing for her. I could understand why. The crew's off limits with the regs against...
You're repeating yourself.
And at least she looks like a woman.
You think I'm interested in Liara because she's the only one I'm allowed to meet?
So you are interested in her. Of course, it could be politics. Diplomat's daughter, us under orders to make nice with the bug-eyed monsters. Anyway, interested in a quick drink? It's a special occasion.
What's the occasion?
It's Armistice Day, when the first contact...
Ah, yes. Armistice Day.
Since I'm the only Williams aboard, I thought I'd ask you.
Seems like an odd thing to celebrate. That was 26 years ago.
In our family, it's not...
But I really mean I'm flattered.
Almost nothing in your files. Technical scores and the list of craft assignments.
There's a reason for the craft assignments. I'm General Williams' granddaughter, the commander of the Shanxi garrison in the war. The only human ever to surrender to an alien race.
I see. That's why you drive yourself so hard.
A Williams has to be better than the best, if only to avoid suspicion. That's what my dad told me. It takes a special kind of thick head to march into a job where your family's blacklisted. I did it anyway. I'm not gonna let our name go down with Arnold and Quisling. Granddad deserves better than that.
He refused to sacrifice his men just to save face for humanity. You planning to throw yourself on a sword to save face for him?
Would it make a difference? He's gone now. Dad's gone too. And who would it impress? I'll never be good enough for the Alliance. So, you still interested in me? Baggage and all?
Everyone comes with baggage, Ed. The trick is...
That's awful. Tell me you got that out of a fortune cookie. But hey, once we save the galaxy, maybe the Alliance will get its act together. Start acting like an actual government.
We better get going then. Seems I've got something to look forward to after we're done.
More than you know. I have a feeling things will come to a head soon. But don't worry, Shepard. I'll protect you.
We'll talk.
Looking forward to it.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Okay, let's see. I know Garrus has the Dr. Saleon thing, and Rex has his family armor, but they're pretty they don't really have an effect on anything beyond this game. What do we got here? Journal. Well, I have done quite a few things. It's time to go collect my reward. Well, I think Ashley's my reward. Okay. Let's head out here. We're gonna take Ashley. Who else? What about Garrus? I don't think... Yeah, that'll work. I took Tally with me to Pharos, didn't I? Oh, I think I did. Exo Presley. Ooh, I haven't. Oh, it's this guy. Forgot about him.
Tin Hut.
That is Rear Admiral Mihailovic, 5th Fleet.
We weren't told to expect you, sir. I would have prepared a formal greeting.
Spare me the pleasantries. I command.
Good, because I don't care.
Flotilla. You and the Normandy were slated for my unit after shakedown. When the Council got their paws, claws, tentacles, whatever, they got them on our ship and you.
Rear Admiral Admiral Mihailovic, I think he lives if you let the Council die. He and his squad, his group of ships. But he dies if you save the Council. He and that whole unit gets wiped out.
I still serve the Alliance, sir. As a Spectre, I can advance to the Council.
You still know what color your blood is, Shepard?
Don't eat me!
...decision to throw you to the Council. It's an opportunity. I do begrudge this over-designed piece of tin.
You don't approve of the Normandy's design?
This experiment diverted billions from our appropriations bills. For the same price, we could have had a heavy cruiser. But no. We had to make nice to the Turians, throw money at a co-developed boondoggle. I'm here to make a commander. Normandy is an Alliance warship. I intend to see she's up to snuff.
I'm sure you'll find everything in order, Admiral.
I'll just bet. Wait here. I won't be.
I have never told off the reporter Al-Jelani in this game.
What did you find out of order?
Who designed that CIC? Putting the commander aft of everyone else is inefficient. What if he needs to discuss with the operators toward the bow?
Modified Turian style. They prefer commanders looking over their subordinates rather than in the middle of them. We wanted to see how effectively they can command with that setup.
Reasonable goal, but they should have studied that in a lab rather than on a frontline warship. I had to shake my head at that drive core of yours, 120 billion credits of element zero to make this thing able to move without giving itself away. You realize we could make drive
corps for 12,000 fighters with that money? What good is it to hide for a few hours anyway?
Reaper could cut through those 12,000 like nothing.
We can loiter in an enemy system and monitor traffic, or drop infiltration teams on enemy worlds. Normandy can be more effective than the Salarian STG.
Maybe, maybe. But that's not the job of a proper warship. We're supposed to find and kill the enemy fleet, not count how many times their garrison goes to the bathroom. And we need to talk about your crew, Commander. Krogan? Asari? Turians? What are you thinking, Commander? You can't allow alien nationals free access to Alliance...
Humans?
Between Saren and the Geth, we have enough enemies out here. Treating other species with suspicion and distrust won't win hearts and minds.
Look at the Batarians. They get conquered quickly.
That hasn't been proven yet. You have anything else to say, Commander? Any other justifications for the state of this vessel?
I think the Normandy is a good ship, sir. Even if you disagree, you have to see that her joint construction and multiracial crew make the Alliance look better.
Your job is to look good, Commander. The Alliance Navy's is to win wars. I'm not convinced Normandy isn't a waste of taxpayer money, but I am convinced that you believe otherwise, and that you'll use it to its best ability. I'll be submitting a report to the Joint Military Council. It will not be as negative as I planned. Good hunting, Commander Shepard. Make us proud.
Well, I didn't sound too much like a bumbling idiot. Well, pretty close. Let's see. Add a little bit more to stasis, maybe. Another charm. Ooh, Ashley needs some points. Let's see. Everyone's good.
Feel that your training in the human military prepared you well for your duties, Gunnery Chief?
Trying to take down a rogue Spectre and his army of synthetics? No, they didn't cover this in basic.
Okay. Okay, let's see.
Commander Shepard, sorry to bother you. This is Lieutenant Girard down in the docking bay. There is a woman here. She was rescued from Batarian slavers.
A woman, you say?
She is from Mindoir. I guess she was taken in the raid on your town.
She's been a slave for the past 13 years? Is she all right?
Not really. She's a little messed up.
Wouldn't just about anybody with a job feel that way?
Now she's holed up here in the docking bay. She says she wants to die.
Oh no!
It's a long shot, but you went through the same thing. The raid. I figured maybe you could talk her out of her treat.
I'm on my way, Lieutenant. Sit tight.
Anything you could do would be great. I don't want to. She's been through enough. I'll have my men stand by for you.
This doesn't seem like the kind of Shepard who would paragon her all the way and hug her, but rather the one that would slip her a roofie.
Khaleesa been seen in Aldebaran.
Or whatever you do, you inject her.
Could you answer a few questions for our viewers?
What sort of questions?
People back home have heard a lot of wild stories about you, Commander. I can give you the chance to set the record straight. What do you say?
So long as you understand that I may not be able to answer all questions.
I'm sure our viewers will understand. Humans have been trying to get the respect of the galactic community for 26 years. With that in mind, what are your feelings on being the first human Spectre?
I try to keep in mind that it's just another form of duty. I still wear a uniform.
But there's a difference between protecting human interests and Citadel interests. Have you encountered any situations where the Citadel asked you to place its needs before the needs of Earth?
The Council is concerned with the needs of the whole galactic.
I'll be good.
Our needs are on their agenda, but we're one of many.
You really do believe that, don't you? You've been given command of an advanced human warship for your missions. Is there anything you'd like to say about it?
Actually, the Normandy was co-developed by human and Turian engineers. Its design incorporates many innovations, all of which are classified, I'm afraid.
So the Turians have knowledge of the Normandy that is being kept secret from the Alliance public? Do you think it was appropriate to hand Earth's most advanced warship over to the Citadel?
I wasn't aware it had been handed over to anyone. I'm in command, and last I checked, I'm human. Same goes for my crew.
Human, yes, but you do work for the Citadel now. Speaking of your new job, did the Council order you to sabotage human research concern on Novaria?
I'm afraid I can't discuss the details of my mission.
So you were there on a mission from the Council? That's very interesting. Given your recent experiences, do you think humanity will ever get the respect it deserves from the galactic community?
Respect's a funny thing. People always assume they deserve it. The truth is, respect is earned. And I firmly believe we can earn it.
You're an idealist, Commander, but a sincere one. I hope you're right. One last question, Commander. Rumors back home say you're tracking a rogue Spectre named Saren. Do you have any comment on that?
I'm afraid I can't comment on whatever my current assignment may or may not be.
Don't worry, we'll find out. The eyes of Earth are on you. Don't let us down. Thank you for your time, Commander Shepard.
Okay, that went smooth. As smooth as this elevator ride. Whoosh.
After years of poor economic performance, Exogeni has announced that its research colony on Pharos is finally returning a profit. New discoveries and a dedicated colonization effort have finally paid off for Exogeni. Exogeni's stock rose sharply with the announcement, with investors pleased at this surprising news.
Commander, glad to see you.
She's back there?
Yes, sir. Behind those shipping containers. I've got a sniper position, but I don't think we'll need it. She's only a danger to herself. We've got a sedative to calm her down, but we can't get close to her. Every step we take gets her more wound up.
You seem awfully worried about her.
I'm just doing my job, Commander.
I'll talk to her. Keep back.
Don't push her too hard. If she seems liable to pull the trigger, back off. Or walk away. I am willing to wait her out. Good luck, Commander.
Stop! Stop! What are you?
My name is Commander Shepard. I'm an Alliance Marine. I'm here to protect you. What can I call you?
Animals don't get names.
I think she sends you an email in too, where she reveals that the doctor that's helping her actually works for Cerberus.
You must have a name. A name you were born with. Can you remember it?
She remembers a lot of They called her that. She doesn't remember the rest. Leave her alone.
What's the last thing you remember from Mindwar?
Fires. Smells of smoke and burning meat. Animals screaming as the masters cage them. As they put the metal to their backs. Put the wires in their brains. She pretends to be dead. If she's dead, she can't work. But they know. She hopes they'll leave. But they put her in the pen. She didn't fight. She was already broken when they put the wires in.
Talitha, you were what, 6 years old? No one blames you for staying quiet and hoping they'd go away. The only person blaming you is you.
She wants to believe that.
Yeah, don't be so hard on yourself. Come here, give me a hug.
She doesn't want to be there anymore. In the pen, in the cages, lying quiet while they do things to her.
I wonder what the Batarians did to humans. I'm sure there was sexual abuse, but like, it just seems like, would the Batarians be into that with humans? I don't know. They probably would. They're Batarians.
I'm going to take a step towards you now. Okay?
Speaking of that, I hope the next Mass Effect, whenever we get it, has a Batarian squad mate.
No, she's no good! Don't want to be handled again!
How did you get here? Did you escape?
She can't escape.
What?
Wires, needles. You go too far, they take your brains away. Animals like her come. Animals with guns. They make the masters explode. She tries to fix the masters so they won't be mad at her. She puts all the reds and purples back in, but they don't move. The other animals take her.
You were afraid. All you'd known for 13 years was the master's abuse. So you tried to heal me.
She doesn't want to see other animals. They're not real. They can't be real. They can't see her. If the animals can see her, then this is real. But it can't be. The fires, the chains, the hitting. This doesn't happen to her. It's another girl. A dirty girl. Stupid girl. She deserves it. It happens to her. Doesn't it? They see her, so it's real. She doesn't want it to be real.
I'm going to take a step towards you now. Okay?
She doesn't want... Don't touch her!
What happened to your parents?
There's... She sees them. They're yelling. Run! Hide! They hit the masters. But the masters, they have lights and hoses. Daddy's... He's melting! She doesn't want to see that! Don't make her look! Don't look! Stupid! Stupid!
I know it hurts, Talitha. I'm sorry. But you need to deal with this. What happened to her? Think.
When she thinks, water comes out of her eyes. The masters beat her when she wastes water. So she doesn't think anymore. She sees them. Mommy and Daddy. Burning in white light. Melting. Going to pieces. They can't even say anything to her. They're dead, Shepard. They try to save her, and the masters burn them. Can she stop remembering now, please?
I was on Mindwar. My parents died in the raid.
Lying! You get hit for lying! Get the buzz or the burning. Can't be there. Why are you alive? Why are you? Why aren't you like her? Broken. Only fit to dig.
I like the renegade option here. Nobody breaks me!
For a while, I was broken. I lost my whole family, Talitha. My friends. My childhood. I had to pull myself up and keep going.
You lose your mommy and daddy, but you don't dig. You don't carry. You stand up. She wishes she could stand up.
I'm going to take a step towards you now. Okay?
Please don't touch
It's kind of weird. It's kind of like, I'll give it to her. Oh man, I don't want to be like, oh. I don't want to be super paragon. Ah, fuck.
Talitha, this will make you sleep. If you fall asleep, they'll take you to a place where you can get better.
But this guy is... There's a little Cerberus streak in this Shepherd. He is pro-human.
This is
oh.
It hurts.
It's fucking powerful. This shit'll knock you on your ass. Go get your girlfriend.
I got her to take the sedative.
Thanks, Commander. That means a lot. I didn't want to hurt her. It's just when I see her curled into a ball and shivering. She was only 6 when they took her. Why the hell are we out here if we can't even keep one little girl safe?
I don't have any answers for you, Lieutenant. We're doing what we can.
Will that ever be enough? Thanks for your help, Commander. We are taking her to a counseling center. They'll help her get better.
I'm not perfect at this, okay? I'm just doing what I can. Who did that?
Attack on Eden Prime.
It was
many
me.
Colonial investors are pulling their support for future projects. Proponents of expanded human colonization insist that Eden Prime was an isolated case. Nevertheless, colonist enrollment has dropped sharply. Many proposals are on hold until backers have some reassurance that human colonies will be adequately protected.
Must protect the human colonies. They are what matter. All right. Well, I don't have to take that. I'll just use fast travel. Wait a minute. I never did the Shorbin thing, did I? Well, let's see. Before I do that, I think I'll go to the embassies. Talk to Nassana and get my points for that.
Commander Shepard, I am Nassana Dantius. I'm glad you're here. I must talk
to you. Oh, in Mass Effect 2, Thane takes you out so hard.
Dahlia's dead, Nassana, and I know she was blackmailing you.
And I was all set to try to manipulate you into hunting her down for me. But I guess that won't be necessary now, will it? You wanted your sister dead? If people found out my sister was a criminal, I'd be considered a security risk. He'd revoke my clearance, or place me on administrative leave until she was apprehended. I shall transfer a little something into your account as a token of my appreciation. I'm sure you'll find the amount satisfactory.
You're a diplomat on her way up the ranks.
I have never seen the advantage to these Asari mods that she gives. Maybe you get a few. I guess maybe you'll get a few chances to buy some Omni tools, symbiotic implant things. Something. You and me both, buddy. Well, I guess I scanned that one at some point. I like this guy when he talks to you. That the bartender, he's like, starts wiping down the counter. It's like, well, that's interesting that you're wiping down the counter. They can pull away and just show he's like making circles with his hands. I'm crazy. Must make circles. Okay. Let's see. I bet I have enough paragon to talk down the big stupid jellyfish. There he is.
Progress with that Hanar?
Sorry, I'll let you know if I come up with something.
I don't care what the something is, as long as it rids me of the Hanar.
Do you desire to learn of the Enkindlers? Or has the honorable CSEC officer enlisted assistance?
Is this really how you want to represent the Enkindlers?
The truth of the Enkindlers must be made known. They gave the Hanar language. And gave the universe the mass relays.
But you're still a dick.
To any who will listen, there is no intent to cause trouble.
This is unworthy of you.
The Enkindlers would want you to use this gift of consciousness.
The Enkindlers would wish for their message to be spread to all sentient races.
If the Protheans wanted you to force your message on the unwilling, they'd have said so.
This one hears wisdom. Perhaps enthusiasm has clouded judgment in this matter. This one departs now, and will not intrude upon the Presidium again.
Give me money.
Thank you.
Happy to help.
Here, for your assistance in this matter. Now, if you'll excuse me, I should report to my superiors.
Let's see. That will do nicely. Alright, I think that does it for this video. I'm not sure if I will do another one. My next one might just be the end run on the Citadel. Or maybe I'll do some Vermeier with commentary. I'm not sure. But hey, it's been real. It's been fun.